Welcome to GetxInstitute Project Management Forum. I am your host, Daud Nasir. In this video, I will share with you 6 reasons that can cause communication problems on your project and sometimes even damage the project objectives. You cannot change or control these reasons. However, you can plan to manage their impact. So, consider these 6 factors when planning project communications, and you will have an effective project communications management plan. First reason is not understanding the culture of the organization. Organizational culture is defined by things like the vision, mission, values, and norms of the organization. The governance structure will also have an impact on communication needs. For example, a normal practice in one organization is to use email for non-urgent communications and a phone call for urgent ones. However, at another place, phone call is for all communications, while email is only for sharing documents. So we should expect a different approach when planning communications at these 2 organizations. Second reason is not knowing human resources policies. For example, it will be expected that in a unionized organization, there is frequent written and formal communication with the stakeholders. At a non-unionized org, no such need may exist. Same way, policy may require certain communications to happen when reviewing performance of an employee. Third reason is unknown risk thresholds of stakeholders. It is another factor that can change the frequency and format of communication. An organization with low level of risk threshold will require frequent and more formal communications compared to another organization with high level of risk threshold, because comparatively, stakeholders in the second organization are willing to accept more risks. Fourth reason, unfamiliar with the available communication channels, tools, and systems. One organization had a company-wide weekly newsletter, so the project team decided to provide regular updates to all stakeholders through it. Another organization uses display boards for general dissemination of information. Fifth reason is unexplored global and regional trends and practices. Example is that of a multinational organization where the levels and types of communications required in various regions and countries is different when, let's say, hiring a seller or when disclosing information to the public. And sixth reason, not considering geographic location of resources and facilities. One global company uses a shared system, while another one has separate communication systems for each country or region. Virtual project teams will come up with different communication plans in these organizations. So consider and plan for these 6 reasons to have an effective project communications management plan. Thank you for watching. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and do not forget to visit our website getxinstitute.com.